Here we go.
We made it.
We're here.
Well, here in a minute.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city.
All right, it's on red.
That means don't bother us. When it's on green, housekeeping will come.
All right, here we go.
Welcome to my home, MTV crib.
Nice foyer.
Our big closet. Robes.
Robes.
Extra pillows. There's a steamer. Not that I'd say we'll need it. But mirrors. Very nice. Then we got over here the Billionaire's Row water. Ice bucket. Nice cups. And a little type of Keurig action. A drawer for snacky snacks. And here's a fridge. Bed. The lights can do different things. That's sleep. TV.
Nice TV. Alright.
TV with the little entertainment center. That doesn't come out, so don't try it. And then over here, it won't shut until it does that. Here's our bathroom. Pretty nice stuff. And the shower.
Shower I was looking forward to.
Yeah.
It's got two flushes. What is it?
That white thing, I can't tell what that is, but there's like coldness coming out from it, like it might be the vent return. That makes sense. That's cool.
Radio City.
Can you get my picture in front of that? Mm-hmm. Are you going to eat any of it?
Is this what you've been looking for?
Yes. Thanks to TikTok.
Hello.
Yeah, hello, guys. So we get the lights. The lights. Oh my goodness.
There it is. The moment of truth. There it is.
itself, as Dave Garraway introduced another NBC first, The Today Show.
Well, here we are. Good morning.
We are happy to say that generations of Americans have welcomed the Today family into their homes every morning, and we are proud to help continue.
That was pretty quick, but
I can't remember what I plan tomorrow. I can't remember when it's time to go. When I look in the mirror, tracing lines with a pencil, I remember what came before. I wanted to think there was endless love. Till I saw the light dimming your eyes in the dead of night, I found out sometime there's love.
Amazon to go. No check, no cashiers, you just walk in. Gucci.
Gucci. Are you Gucci?
Gucci.
For Andrew.
We just came outside. It's dark, or it's nighttime, but it looks like daytime.
Get the M&M place over there.
Floating on a lumpy pillow sky. dreams never passes by. Came to a tattooed conclusion that the big one was knocking at the door. I started as a last illusion. Take me far from the place I adore. New York City, such a beautiful disease. New York City, you are my beautiful, such a beautiful
made it. We made it. That wasn't too bad, was it?
That was pretty bad.
That wasn't too bad.
It was pretty bad.
Yep.
That's a harbor.
Yeah. All right, we just got up here and we just looked up. We can't believe it. Just seeing it all my life. I've just, you know, just looking at it now, it just don't even look real.
Mm-mm. Don't look real, people.
Wayside and the short stone wall of Fort Wood, views of Liberty Island's grounds and the outer perimeter walkway. Beyond the grounds, a long concrete dock extends into the New York Harbor. In the distance, the current Manhattan skyline. The next wayside, number 512, the military forts of New York Harbor, is to the right.
In 1886, the Statue of Liberty was actually the tallest structure in New York.
Spent number 325 of the day.
Can't do anything about that. Concluded the Statue of Liberty.
If now you can't tell.
Now we are getting on to the boat.
Back to the city.
It was pretty impressive.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
All right.
Mark off the bucket list.
Yep. All right, we are about to get on the subway.
First time.
And we're on the Broad. Not Broad, but
somewhere.
Bowling Green Subway.
So if we die.
Four and five.
somebody writing graffiti on walls, thinking he's above everybody else. I'm a little scared.
I'm scared. Well, there it is. First time on a sub trans.
I'd rather go in debt to Uber. Too scared.
It's pretty cool though. Right here it is. There's one fixing to leave out.
Maybe your French toast. No, that's mine, Louisa. Mm. Oh, which one are you on?
What was on that?
What was on that? Smooth. The cream cheese is smooth.
Luke got the French toast with like apple cinnamon cream cheese.
Yep.
And I got the Weezer. It's egg cheese, bacon, chorizo, jalapeno cream cheese. Very good.
Very good.
He's wanting some. All right. Try it out, Luke.
I don't know about it. Shauna said.
This is the one they're known for. And mine, the Weezer.
Isn't that all salmon?
No, there's one or two tomatoes and the rest is salmon.
Oh, I see salmon right there.
Try it out.
All right.
It's on a everything bagel toasted. Select toast.
That's pretty good.
Can you taste the salmon?
No.
Well, I'm nervous.
What? I don't know where to start. I'm scared.
Just start on the edge.
I'm scared. If I drop it right now, I wouldn't be upset. Ooh, the tail's hanging out of it.
Ooh.
I don't know if I can do this. Oh my gosh, it's all hanging out. Oh. Okay, get away from me. Okay, real quick. I'm just gonna do one bite to see if I like it or not. Luke's eating it all.
Yeah, one bite.
Oh my gosh.
Go for this other side. There's less meat.
If I'm gonna try, I'm trying it big.
Okay. All right, go for it.
Ah. I'm scared. Oh.
New York.
I could live here. That's pretty good.
That's pretty good, isn't it? We're back with an update.
Shoot, I need a Diet Coke to wash it down. This is no. Mm-mm. The whole birds can have it. No. Mm-mm.
I think it's pretty good.
Oh my gosh, that's horrible. It's like... the fish is still flopping in here. I can't do it. No, sorry.
I think it's pretty good.
The tomatoes, cream cheese, and everything bagel and capers, delicious. Salmon, but can't do it.
We retract. We can't live here.
No, I can live here. Hello.
Hello.
Target, and I'm fixing to ride the escalators. At Target.
Jesse Market. Jesse Market. We just got down with Chelsea Market and we found the boat teas that make all the teas the best.
We got a strawberry matcha green tea.
The best that we found anyway. We've tried some. They weren't too good. These have been really good.
It's hot. It's hot here today.
It's hot.
Burning up in New York.
There's Chelsea. They're sitting there. little crossover bridge right there. This is how we have been getting around New York. This shows you where to board, how many stops there's gonna be. This one you have to exit at 42nd and then you'll be there. And we are gonna have to get off and then we're gonna have to board the 4, 5, or 6 train uptown to East Chester, Dreer Avenue. So right now we are...
Because where are we going?
We're walking. We're going to Grand Central Terminal.
Train station.
So we're fixing to go up to 14th Street and 8th Avenue Station. We're going to board the L train. All right. Gucci.
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 Are you Gucci?
Gucci. Central Terminal.
Look at my pot here. Look at my pot right here.
Oh my gosh.
Stop right here.
Okay. Okay, we're gonna do this. This is where you can hear somebody. La 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 la. That is cool. Here it is.
Thank you, Mom. My husband. 355 to Mobile Plains, Auburn Westward stop.
Here we are. We're going to Summit 1.
Ascent.
And it's snowing.
Big flakes.
Yes.
We may get snowed in an extra day. Woo!
Luke's, trying Luke's lobster roll.
Yep, they let me in for free. I showed him my driver's license.
Yeah. Right. He's cleared his palate. We just tried the crab. It was good.
Yeah, it was good.
All right, let's look at all that. All right, try it out. Let's see.
I'm good. Empire State Building.
To the narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard, and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top. Sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from selling rock. Africa been by the shit, home of the hip-hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners, it ain't fair, they act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug, special when I got it made.
We are on the street where the Macy's Thanksgiving Parade happens. We're going to Macy's now. Nana got me a purse there when she came, so I'm going to go back and see if I can find me one or her one. It's the world's largest mall, the Macy's is.
They could step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually, then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple Eve. Caught up in the in crowd. Now you're in style, and in the winter gets cold in vogue.
Thank
just skin out. City so of sin is a pity on the whim. Good girls going bad. The city is with him. Mommy took a bus trip. Now she got a bust out. Everybody ride her.